Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to use WhatsApp web feature using my new Android mobile, but unfortunately it shows the notification message from my notification panel, and the message is WhatsApp web is currently active. So how to hide this notification in your Android mobile? And this notification is describes about you are using WhatsApp web feature in your PC, but many of them does not like this message. So if you are the one of the person, so let's go to our tutorial. So here I show the two method to disable these notifications. And the first one is just open your Android mobile settings and then go to application management or app section. But in my device, it is named as install apps. So I try to locate it and then click to open it. So here it shows my entire install application details. So here you can locate that WhatsApp Messenger application and then click to open it. Now it shows some settings, but you can go to notification settings. So here it shows lots of notification settings, but you can press other notifications. So finally you can click to disable this show notifications option and the first one. So once you disable this option, it automatically hides that WhatsApp web notifications in your home screen. And this is method one. So next method is very simple. So just open that WhatsApp web notification from your notification panel. Now you can long press on that notification message. So now it shows you will receive other notifications from WhatsApp. So just click to disable these settings. And then it shows you want receive other notifications from WhatsApp. So you can click to done. And this will also hide your message from your notification panel. And this is method 2. So finally both the methods are works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily hide your WhatsApp web notifications in your Android mobile. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.